I thought I'd go all the hole. I have to fix this plane with freaking duct tape. You happy? Now you need fuel? This guy is so drunk he crashes his plane every time. He's the worst.
Well done, partner.
Now get inside your goddamn plane, Joe. That's why we kind of nice things, this. Specifically because of you. Damn, that was already a lot of petrol I already spent. I don't know if it makes any difference if I do it on hard or the others, but... Come on, Joe, pick up speed, stand, fly straight for a second. Just for a second, fly straight, you drunk bastard. Get out of here, don't come back. Oh, and here comes Santa at the same time. I hear you, yeah, he just flew past there. Okay. Let's open up. This again and close down this. How about you? Are you looking forward to D1? D4 season 1. Words hard. There you go. We'll figure out the rest of yourself, mate. Don't beep at me, you son of a bitch. Oh god, why is there a fish there? Yeah, we'll see how it is when it gets... ...40s, I suppose. All the nachos.
We'd be stranded.
Keep getting tips.
Cool.
Alright, we got here one tire bust at least there. Got two planes arrived. Some more oil.
Have a nice day.
That'll do. Well, now get.
For that? Vamos, vamos. You'll be delighted. Deal. That was rápido.
Well, what do you have to trade, my dear?
Vamos, vamos, muchacho.
Have a nice day. Yeah. I'll tell you what. Well, there's a lot of tires. Yeah, we need new tires. That's whenever I have 2K. Hopefully they're not expensive at the moment.
Have a nice day.
Rookie mistake? Okay. Okay. Remind me, do you even have a car? But again, if I need an expert on how to flip your car into the, what's it called? Yeah, side, then I'll come to you. Don't worry.
Whoa, super.
I only flip them. Yeah, exactly. French is a clown call. What do you mean? My car's great. I was about to say I don't hear you bitching when you get a ride, but you're always bitching, so never mind. Oh, excuse me. Wow, what a cunt. What an absolute dick. Any other comments? Mother Fluffer? Fair. Yeah, it's fine. I know you missed me. It's okay. Oh, this guy's from down under.
Oh, there you are. Thank you. The highest quality right here.
Aboriginal kangaroo. Dark stout beer. Macadamia nuts. I'm gonna do some like major renovation the moment we get the next upgrade.
That'll do.
I think it's one tire's busted. If you if you wanna me to tighten it on lacrosse, we can. There you go, see? That better?
Just as I wanted.
Okay, we're gonna shut down management the garage just so we have petrol, okay? It's just petrol. You want fuel? I got fuel. You want something else? You can go die.
Perfect. Do you like your job?
Oh, you have sausage and milky chalk? What the fuck is milky chalk? What's on that sausage? Eggs, bacon, grits, sausage. Oh, he has vodka!
Come on, brother. Is that all you've got? Come on. You have to make a higher offer, not lower. I mean...
Get that out on a tray. Nice. Why didn't I get a tip from you? The fuck? Ooh, ties are super cheap. Hell yeah, buying a ton of those. Damn, man, put your titties away.
You're amazing.
Thanks, bunch.
No tip? Wow. Wow. That door was open? Oh no. Nope. Did anybody steal anything? You keeping guard, teddy bear? Good. Let's fill up our thing, shall we? Oh, excuse me. There we go. Come on, back it up. Back it up. Back it up, back it up.
Oh, there you are. Perfect.
Okay. Boom, upgraded. Hell yeah, brother! Ooh-wee! You got mail. I'm gonna give you some fuel and I'm gonna...
Great.
Something dark on the horizon? There's a black moon on the rise. I hear black moon rising. Won't come round tonight. It's funny how we don't have a freaking phone inside our house yet.
I will say it straight. I need a favor. It's that time of year. Better hide, kiddo. I will call you later.
Just can you have sand piles when the storm's over?
Set up the sand piles when the storm is over. They might cause...
Run away! Find the name of the place that comes to bite you back in behind, little nephew. Figure what you signed up for, but I think we'll both... do well with a reminder. I admit I forgot about this sandstorm season as well. It is sandstorm season, we'll come around often. Cool. Who the hell are you? No! Piss off, kid! I don't have anything to throw at you! Get off my property, you stupid kid! I hate you. The battery exchange, huh? Maybe. I don't know why I said it like that, but I did. That was the life choice I went with. Okay, where are the sand piles? Oh, there. God, why would I want the Valentine's thing ever? Per brick, if God. Car wash. Okay, they want to introduce the car wash. Can I actually get it now? Restore the car wash. I guess I gotta remove the sand. I need some money. A decent way to make money is just keep doing the fuel thing here. Oh, you're from England.
Amazing. Wow, just look.
Oh, you got biscuits. Oh, and tea.
A few minutes? That I can do.
Box 29 approaching the nearby airport.
Hey, that's not what I asked for.
Box 29 approaching the nearby airport. Reporting traffic in sight. Over.
Working at the car washer. Ah, there we go. Boom. Features. Where's the employee? Thank you. another employee thing? I can actually have two. Okay. I definitely, once I get another fuel pump, definitely want somebody to run that, and I will want someone for cleaning, just dedicated cleaning. But I gotta repaint my building. I want my money back. My old Camaro in my truck. Then this sucks. He really, really sucks. It's extended inside, hasn't it? It has, Jesus. How do I exit out of this?
Brace for impact.
I guess I'm not going to move that. Let's go pick up the drunk. So usually the smoky.
too old for that.
Well,
fighter pilots have ice in their veins. They don't feel. They think.